L6 meteorites are an important source for understanding the history of the solar system, especially during its early stages when celestial bodies were forming and evolving. The L classification not only refers to the low metal content, but also links these meteorites to a specific parent body or group of asteroids that are believed to share a similar formation history. One of the distinguishing features of L6 meteorites is their well-equilibrated mineralogy, where the minerals within these meteorites have reached chemical balance due to prolonged exposure to high temperatures. This process leads to the homogenization of the chemical compositions of the minerals, allowing scientists to use these meteorites as benchmarks for understanding the thermal conditions that prevailed in the early solar system. The high degree of metamorphism in L6 meteorites also contributes to the formation of specific textural features, such as the development of uniform grain sizes and reduced porosity. These textural changes are significant because they indicate the extent of thermal processing that the meteorite has undergone, offering clues about the internal structure and composition of the parent body. Additionally, L6 meteorites often contain inclusions of other materials, such as metal-rich phases and sulfides, which can provide information about the redox conditions, oxidation, and reduction processes during their formation. The presence of these inclusions, along with the specific ratios of isotopes like oxygen, helps scientists trace the origins of the material and differentiate between various parent bodies. The study of L6 meteorites also extends to understanding the impact history of their parent asteroids. The shock features observed in many L6 meteorites suggest that these bodies were subjected to significant impact events after their initial formation. These impacts may have caused further thermal alteration, leading to the recrystallization and homogenization seen in L6 specimens. By analyzing these shock features, researchers can gain insights into the frequency and scale of collisions in the asteroid belt and how these events influenced the evolution of asteroidal surfaces. Moreover, the relatively high abundance of L6 meteorites found on Earth, compared to other types of meteorites, implies that their parent bodies may have been particularly prone to fragmentation and collision, releasing these materials into space where they eventually intersected with Earth's orbit. This abundance allows for a more extensive study of L6 meteorites, providing a richer dataset for understanding the broader patterns of meteoritic impact and the delivery of extraterrestrial materials to our planet. Overall, L6 meteorites are not just a record of the thermal and impact history of their parent bodies, but also serve as a window into the processes that shaped the early solar system, offering critical insights into the conditions that led to the formation of planets and other celestial bodies. Thanks for watching.